Good morning, children. Welcome back to EBS class, second class EBS class. From today onwards, we are going to do the essay 2 revision. Okay, children. Now, today the blocks are block 8, family tree, block 9, keeping surroundings clean. So, what are the revision we have to write in the classwork books? I will show you in the classwork book. So, everyone take out your classwork, EBS classwork revision or classwork. And be ready with pencil and eraser. Open your EBS classbooks. Now children, here write block 8 family tree, block 9 keeping surroundings clean. Now Roman number 1, first one, read Anu's family tree chart and answer the questions. I will repeat once again. Read Anu's family tree chart and answer the questions. This is the family tree chart of Anu's. Now we have to start from the top. Here grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, brother and Anu. Me means Anu. Anu's brother's name is Ravi. Anu's mother Priya, father Vikas. Anu's grandparents are grandfather Anil, grandmother's name is Suman. Now here they gave some questions. See the family tree and answer the questions. I am Anu's grandfather. What is my name? Who is Anu's grandfather? Where is the grandfather? Here. What is grandfather's name? This name you have to write here. I am Anu's brother. What is my name? Who is Anu's brother? Here. Anu's brother. Anu's brother name. Here it is there. This name you have to write here. I am Anu's mother. What is my name? Where is Anu's mother? Here. Anu's mother. What is Anu's mother name? Here. This Priya. Anu's mother name is Priya. You had to write here. I am Ravi's father. What is my name? Where is Ravi? Ravi here. I am Ravi's father. Where is Ravi's father? Here. Ravi's father name. This name you had to write here. Now, next one. See the question number 2. Give 2 reasons why a family is important for us. Answer is, family is a place where we play, have fun and share our problems. Family members help us by cooking food, washing clothes and helping us to do our daily work. Leave a line. Third question, what is a family? A family is a group of people related to each other. Now leave a line. Question number 4. Put a tick or a cross. Now you have to read the sentence and put a, if it is correct, put a tick mark. If it is wrong, put a cross. We can care our grandparents by. How can we care our grandparents? First one, spending time with them. It is right or wrong. You have to think and put tick or cross mark here in this blank. Not listening to them, talking to them, serving them food and water. You had to think and put. If it is correct, put a tick mark. If it is wrong, put a into mark. Now, next page, right on the top, block 9, keeping surroundings clean. Here you had to draw the help box. In the help box, you had to write nail, newspaper, plastic bag, tin, cake, leftover food, vegetable peels, dry leaves. After that, leave a line and write the question. Draw green and red dustbins. Write the names of the waste given above the help box. Here I gave the help box. You had to see that and you had to draw the green bin, green dustbin and red dustbin. Here I draw the bins with blue color pencil. You had to draw with red color crayon or color pencil. The green color bin, green color, red color bin, red color. So in the green color bin, you had to write the names. Which dust rot easily, you had to write in the green bin. The dust will not rot easily, you had to write those names in the red dustbin. For example, I wrote here newspaper. Remaining one you had to think and write. Here I wrote here tin. You had to think and write here. Okay, children. Now next to question number 2. What are the 2 types of garbage? The 2 types of garbage are, first one, waste that can rot easily, vegetable peels, spoiled food, leaves and dead plants. Second one, cannot rot easily like plastic. Now leave a line. Question number 3. Write 2 things that will happen if our surroundings are not clean. What will happen if our surroundings are not clean? We have to write here. Answer is, if the surroundings are not clean, we will get a bad smell and the place will look dirty and we will fall sick. You had to write neatly and learn everything, children. Okay? All the best. See you in the next class. Thank you. 5 minutes.